stations now on Highway 97 in between Summerlin and Vantickin after that two-vehicle crash. Expect a little bit of a delay, though, as the road was closed for about an hour. It'll take some time for the backlog to get through. Around town, things not too bad. The fog just starting to lift, but it does exist still in extreme low situations and extreme high roads as well. So do take care. Make sure your lights are on this morning. Just to be sure, a little later, watch the crews at work on Glenmore North. McKinley Road and Winfield. If you see something on the road we should know about, call us at 250-862-2525 or *1150 on the Telus Mobility Network, powered by Cap Mobility. The AM 1150 environment under the forecast, a mix of sunny clouds today at a high of 6 degrees, 60% chance we'll see some rain or snow overnight, goes down to minus 2. Clouds tomorrow at a high of plus 7, right now it is minus 3 in Kelowna. Dealer's top tip of the month takes home $200. Call our tip line at 250-868-4720.